Hey guys, what's up? So I know like a couple days ago I uploaded a temporary video and I said that I would be posting a video that night. I didn't. And I didn't have time to edit it at all. So I'm just remaking it now, and I want to try my best to not mess anything up, so I don't really have to edit it. I just have to change the format. So basically nothing has really been happening. As you saw from the beginning of the video, I have a dog. His name is Chester. He's really cute, but he has fleas right now, so it's like, ugh. In other news, as you can obviously tell, I'm very sick right now. My throat's all swollen, and it's really sore, and it hurts to swallow. And, yeah. I hate this time of year is because I get so sick. That's why I don't have like any makeup on. I like pretty much just woke up about an hour ago. My hair is all messy and I'm still in my PJs. I'm just not in the mood to make an effort today at all. So I'm gonna try to make or to upload a video because I have a whole bunch of old clips from like Halloween. So maybe I'll edit those together and I'll put those up in like a I'll put it up in like the next couple days or something. After that, I have a Christmas party for work on the 11th. So maybe, well, I'm definitely gonna be making a video of that. And then I'll put it on here and I'll also put it on Facebook. So if you have me on Facebook, you'll see it there again. Sorry, it's just so the people that I work with can see it. Because no, there's only like two people from work that know about my YouTube, and I'd rather keep it that way, just because some people might just get the wrong impression of me just because I make YouTube videos. Not that there's anything wrong with making YouTube videos, but a lot of people just don't understand the whole talking to a camera thing. So yeah, I'll try to upload more videos and stuff in the meantime. I can't promise anything though, just because it's Christmas holiday season, and it just gets ridiculously busy this time of year every year, and you know that. I mean, it happens to everyone, not just me. Unless of course you did your shopping like in September, which really I should have done, but I'm not gonna get into that. So yeah, that's pretty much it for now. Sorry again that I look like crap. At least the quality isn't crap, right? And yeah, that's about it. So I'll try to update again in a couple days, and yeah. Bye.